You know, I just had to share this with you guys because, I mean, I don't do this. This is Schaefer. I mean, I don't do Schaefer. This is old. This is 1917 Schaefer. It's a great pen. This is a really cool pen. Cool, cool pen. This is like 1917 or so. Which is, you know, that's my era. For some reason, I don't know why, it just is. Look at this thing. Here's a Schaefer. What is today's date? It's February somewhere. It's like the 9th or 10th or something. I don't even have the day right. Oh yeah, this is a great pen. This is a really expressive nib. This is great. Okay, so the nib is amazing. The nib is incredible. That's not even nib, that's screwed up. That's not even nib. Nib! Come on, you can do nib. There you go. The feet is interesting. It's... Yeah, just, you've got to get used to it. It's amazing. This is a cool pen. I like this pen a lot. Yeah, baby. But now, I've got to try the other one. So this is, A circa 1917 Schaefer 2S. It's 4 5/8 inches long or something. Really tiny, but when you post it, it's great. It's got a killer imprint, which I can't even... Oh, here it is. I hope you can see this. I mean... There you go. There's this other great pen, I don't know, this is 1922-ish? I think it is. I got this from Trevis, and I love it. Oh, hold on. There we go. There we go. I feel like a page. This is a wall, baby. A 10-point nib, if I can get that thing to focus there. Great, great pen. This thing is fabulous. At first, I thought the thing didn't fit well, the cap. I thought, oh, it's like, I don't know. Is that going to be good? It's just, it doesn't even, oh, there it is. It was so tight, it was insane. It was today. Oh, come on. Here we go. This pen is phenomenal. Thank you. Yeah, this is a killer pen. Nice. This is a 1922-ish wall. I love this damn thing. Crazy. Thank you.